Chinese heavyweight Huawei has fast become a serious challenger in the mobile space. At the top end, it offers some stunning premium handsets, whilst its Honor brand offers good specs for a decent price. Here's our pick of the best Honor phones and Huawei phones you can buy right now. Huawei P10. The latest Huawei flagship phone is the full-priced Huawei P10, a solid 5.1-inch mobile that's pleasingly easy to handle compared with most other flagship devices. With its curvy and compact design, the P10 is made for one-handed use. You get a strong selection of funky designs and colors to choose between, including the gorgeous new green model. And as you'd expect, performance is absolutely fantastic thanks to the Kirin 960 processor of Huawei's own design. That full HD IPS screen is both colorful and pleasingly sharp, stretching to the very edges of the P10's metal frame. And while battery life caps off at 24 hours, the fast charging tech means you're good to go again in no time at all. Last of all, the new and improved dual-lens Leica camera is a beast. You can capture stunning shots in most conditions with some lovely bokeh effects thanks to that secondary monochrome lens, and you can also shoot video in up to 4K resolution. Huawei P10 Plus. If 5.1 inches seems rather paltry, check out Huawei's P10 Plus instead. Boasting a quad HD screen for pin-sharp visuals, the P10 Plus is more of a media machine than the easier-to-handle P10. You get the same Kirin 960 chipset of Huawei's own design, but the Plus model has a meaty 6GB of RAM stuffed inside for even smoother performance. Then there's the 3,750mAh battery, which should hopefully keep you going for well over a day between charges. And of course, you get the same strong selection of colors and designs, including that eye-piercing greeny finish. Huawei P9. Huawei's big 2016 flagship phone is still one of its best handsets to date, boasting premium specs and an excellent camera experience. These days, you can pick it up for around £400 as well, so it's not too pricey for a top-of-the-range mobile. The Huawei P9 rocks a gorgeous metallic frame, which is impressively thin and light, considering how much it packs in. The colourful 5.2-inch Full HD screen is perfectly crisp and customizable like the P10's, while you also get seriously long battery life and solid performance. But the real star of the show here is that dual-lens rear camera. Those two lenses work together to produce supremely sharp, detailed photos complete with some very sexy bokeh. Huawei Mate 9. Huawei's Mate handsets are premium phablet-sized phones built for those who like massive mobile screens. The latest version is the highly desirable Huawei Mate 9, launched at the end of 2016, and we gave it a worthy 4.5 stars in our full review. The Mate 9 boasts a lot of firsts. It was the first phone to come packing Huawei's new Kirin 960 processor, for instance, which is built for top-end performance. It was also the first phone packing the fresh new Emotion UI 5.0 launcher, and Huawei's second-generation dual-lens Leica camera. And what a camera too. Factor in smooth performance and impressive battery life, and the Mate 9 offers a pricey but premium smartphone experience that's hard to fault, as long as you don't mind rocking a bulky blower. Honor 8. Back in 2014, Huawei launched its new Honor brand, which was designed to offer decently spec smartphones for a refreshingly budget price tag. One of the biggest launches since its creation is the wonderful Honor 8, which offers up an attractive design, solid performance, and plenty of sweet features like a fingerprint sensor, all for under £300. The glossy frame is attractive and surprisingly hardy, putting up with a fair bit of bumping and scratching. We really love the 5.2-inch Full HD display, which pumps out punchy colours and sharp visuals with a strong maximum brightness. And like Huawei's P9 flagship, the Honor 8 comes packing a solid dual-lens camera on the rear end. Considering the low price, the Honor 8 is a serious rival to the likes of the OnePlus 3 and other mid-range marvels. Huawei P8 Lite 2017. Huawei's first affordable phone of the year is a revamped version of the old P8 Lite. And for just £185 in the UK, it's a seriously strong rival to similar budget blowers. This 5.2-inch phone is even cheaper than the rather good Honor 6X, yet still offers up some beefy specs. You get a Full HD screen, the latest version of Android, and loads of bonus Huawei features to boot, giving impressive value for money. Huawei's crafted a solid user experience in almost every area, wrapped in some surprisingly slick hardware. For the price, what more could you ask for? Hopefully you enjoyed our list of the best Huawei and Honor phones you can buy right now in 2017. And if you have any questions about any of the phones we mentioned, just drop us a line down below in the comments. You can see the coverage on all of these devices on recombo.com/mobile. Don't forget to subscribe to the YouTube channel, and thanks for watching.